I'm back with the Mighty Party Game series again. Today, let's dive into heroes with ultimate abilities. Sly the Forest Guard. Although this hero has been updated for a while, I decided to make a video today because I've noticed not many players use him. So, I want to show you that he can be powerful if used strategically. Without further ado, let's get straight to the main topic. Actually, his strength doesn't come solely from his ultimate ability but from the modification of his second skill. Previously, at the start of each turn, he would phantom attack heroes affected by poison. Now, he phantom attacks those poisoned heroes before they even strike. Sound familiar? It's quite similar to Aharon's first skill. Why do I say it's similar? Because at the end of his turn, he summons a mushroom that poisons adjacent enemies in radius 2 when it dies, and it dies at the beginning of each turn. So, at least 3 lanes will be poisoned, making him almost attack all enemies like Aharon. Now you know, he will definitely be an excellent support hero for Warlord Morgoth. Just keep him until turn 5, summon 3 buildings, and use him similar to how we use Aharon. You can even include both Aharon and him in your deck to guard against situations where one of them is silenced or killed. And here's something interesting, he has an accuracy skill, so you can use him to take down the enemy's Aharon, who has evasion. Also, you can use him to attack Arachne because he never misses. Pair him with Morgoth, and the enemy will surely be annihilated. If you use Aharon against an enemy with Arachne, Aharon becomes useless. All these points show that he's quite powerful, but I feel he only fits well with Warlord Morgoth and has very few combos. I don't find his ultimate ability very effective. For me, it's quite useless. And because he doesn't have the ability to increase his own attack, I think that's the main reason he's less popular. In my opinion, if you're using Warlord Morgoth and Fear Arachne, you might consider adding him to your lineup. I rate him 7/10. Alright, analysis done. If you feel this video helpful, please like and subscribe to the channel for more interesting analyses of heroes in Mighty Party. Thank you for sitting through my video. You can continue watching the next battles to possibly discover some special tactics. Goodbye.
Ha ha! Hey! Yeah!